Aloha, fellow eaters. Today we'll be having Jollibee's 2 pieces Chickenjoy, 1 spicy and 1 original with their mashed potato here on Foodz Folkz. Welcome to Foodz Folkz, helping you find your food and remembering the good times when we ate them. If you're new here today, mahalo for stopping by. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and don't forget to foodscribe for more videos coming soon. And right before we start eating, I just want to remind everyone to say grace. We must remember that all these gifts are from God, who nourish us all and give us the wisdom and strength to endure anything. And also to remember that all these folks who farmed, cooked, and prepared all these foods, folks, worked really hard on it. Please check the description below. We have timestamps so you can skip through the video in the parts you want to see. Here we go. Mashed potato. Mashed potato. Let's try it. I'm not too sure what the red part is. It doesn't look like bacon. Maybe tocino? Oh! Oh, that's good. I believe that's ham. Let's put more. Oh, wow. Oh, my goodness. Oh, wow. Oh, I forgot about the chicken. Okay. Let's try the original. Ooh, look how, wow, how easy that comes off. Ooh, nice, thin, crispy. It's doing, oh, look at that. Did that with one hand. Back to the smash, mash, potato. Wow, so good. Here we go. It does look more spicy. Oh, full and bigger. Oh, look at that. I'm doing this with one hand. Okay. There you go. Let's take a bite. Oh, wow. Wow. That hits you quick. Woo! Mm-hmm. Mmm. taste it. Except for the bones. Wow, that was good. Spicy though. Whew. Mashed potato was a 4.9. Nice, soft, and has good texture with that bacon or ham inside. Some type of pork. And gravy was good. Mashed potato was nice, soft, easy to eat. The original chicken, good crunch, nice and moist and tender inside. Very easy to eat. Good crunched as well. And for the spicy chicken, whoo! At first I felt it in my throat, my tongue first and then my throat. And then I got it all over my lips and now it's kind of burning. So make sure you have your drink. Don't forget the drink. Mm-hmm. Wow. But chicken was good though. Yeah, it's for me, it's a little spicy. But later on, it kind of tasted sweet and salty as well. I mean, not too salty or sweet, but I don't know. Maybe it's just me, but it got sweet later on. Maybe it's from the pepper. I don't know how that works. Pepper making things more sweet. It did for me. But chicken was good as well with the same thing as the original. Nice, crispy, tender, moist. Ooh, very easy to eat. Wow. That was good. Oh, also, I gave that a 4.8 for the spicy chicken. Oh man, that was good. Thank you, folks, for watching and for more Jollibee foods right here, folks. And for other foods right there. And don't forget, when you subscribe, you're also supporting all these folks who farm, cooked, and prepared all these foods, folks.